night when I was 18, all I could do was just watch.